Hi, welcome to my channel and let's enjoy the eighth wonder of the world. The Karakoram Highway is often called the eighth wonder of the world due to its high elevation and the difficult conditions in which it was constructed. The Karakoram Highway is also known as the Friendship Highway, KKH and N-35 or National Highway 35. It was built by the governments of Pakistan and China and started in 1959 and was completed and opened to the public in 1979. About 810 Pakistanis and about 200 Chinese workers lost their lives, mostly in landslides and falls, while building the highway. Over 140 Chinese workers who died during the construction are buried in the Chinese cemetery in Gilgit. The route of the KKH traces one of the many paths of the ancient Silk Road. Karakoram Highway is adventure road connecting China and Pakistan. It is road through Himalaya, Karakoram and Pamir mountain ranges. These ranges are called to be one of highest mountain ranges in the world. The road is from Havilian, Pakistan to Kashgar, China and the distance is 1300 km. Driving over this highway is not less than a fun adventure and it goes through world highest pass, Kunjarab, and where today is actual border of Pakistan and China. The highway, connecting the Gilgit-Baltistan region to the ancient Silk Road, runs approximately 1,300 kilometers from Kashgar, a city in the Xinjiang region of China, to Abbottabad, of Pakistan. An extension of the highway southwest from Abbottabad, in the form of the N-35 highway, meets the Grand Trunk Road, N-5, at Hassan Abdal, Pakistan. The highway cuts through the collision zone between the Eurasian and Indian plates, where China, Tajikistan, Afghanistan, and Pakistan come within 250 kilometers of each other. China and Pakistan are planning to link the Karakoram Highway to the southern port of Gwadar in Balochistan through the Chinese-aided Gwadar-Dalbandan Railway, which extends to Rawalpindi. In recent years, the highway has sought to become an adventure tourism destination, although Pakistan attracts few international tourists compared to domestic ones. But in recent years, owing to the improved security situation in the country, the number of foreign tourists coming to Pakistan has more than tripled. Among the tourist destinations in the country, KKH is deemed as the third best. The road has given mountaineers and cyclists easier access to the many high mountains, glaciers, and lakes in the area. The highway provides access to Gilgit and Skardu from Islamabad by road. These are the two major hubs for mountaineering expeditions in the Gilgit-Baltistan region of Pakistan-administered Kashmir. Karakoram Highway has been described as one of the most beautiful destinations in the world. KKH provides a cross-country road trip from Hassan Abdal, Pakistan to Kashgar. Naltar Valley is one of the most scenic valleys accessed via Karakoram Highway. The valley offers snow-clad mountains, sky-high peaks, alpine ski slopes, high-altitude lakes, glaciers and mountain passes. Bishgiri Lake is one of the highest lakes in Pakistan, while Pakora Pass is famous for its glaciers and meadows.